you so much. You're all having a good time out there. Everyone okay? If your bum gets sore, just stand up and shake it around just a little bit. It's great to be back with you here in County Mayo once again. And I just released a brand new album about 2 or 3 weeks. Anybody got the album yet? Only one of you.
If you buy one of mine, you get a copy of Robert's Free.
And if you buy two of mine, I bring you one as well. There's one of Robert's Free to everyone in the audience.
You know, there's one word I learned in Ireland when I first got here. Jesus. That's all I can say to that phrase. But I have a brand new album out, and I'm going to be singing a couple of songs off the new album for you tonight. Now, this next song we haven't done before. This is the first night, so if you were at one of the shows before, you haven't heard this song yet. So I hope you enjoy it. And you know, I've never been a very religious guy. Although when I was growing up, we went to church twice a week, and we were told that God was up there and He was watching us. And some of us believe He is, and some of us believe He's not. But I do believe that there is a God up there, and we should be thankful for the life that we have and the freedom and the ability to love and to live out our life the way we do. So I'll do this little song for you, and I hope you enjoy it. It's called Why Me Low.
Thank you.